wears her boots one at a time. But she is also made of stars, and there is only so much contradiction a mind can take. However, I find that diving and swimming at the same time, an elixirious emotion that is both para and intra-dox, is both the banishment and the conjuration. She speaks alphabet one letter at a time, but she is also the effervescent mist, and there are only so many primal words my mind can speak. However, I find that dying and living at the same time, a panacea of feeling that is both extra and sub-mense, is both the sending away and the beckoning. She puts her coat on one button at a time, but she is also the end and the beginning, and there are only so many cosmic eons my mind can traverse. However, I find that asphyxiating and breathing at the same time, a hybrid of mentality that is both inside and outside chronology, is both the unfolding and the locking of my heart.
Both the unfolding and the locking.